I'm scared. What is this? Is this map which... Let's go to right, at least. Captain, you spawned really high, nice. Hans killed me, yeah, actually. Karma is a bitch, indeed. So I'm going to southwest, a bit more than southwest actually. Let's see if it will work for us.
Give us a bearing, because I'm above you.
Okay, bearing 230, whatever it is. Okay. The throttle will be around 90% for you guys, which are stock, which will be 100%. And climb percentage, or sorry, climb degree is 7.5-ish. Ah, what a nice game, huh?
We're missing someone. Oh no, Perry is. We've got Dom again.
Yeah. He uses his magic to get in. Wait a second, where's our last guy? Ah, there he is. Captain Salty, high up in the air. It's all right, Mr. Perimba. No need to worry. It's picture time. Perfect. I like this area actually, like this scene. The
look
sun.
Look at the ground units.
Where?
Just look at them.
They're flashing, what's your point?
Mean that. And moving. And what's down there? That's wild. Flashing.
Man, why don't climb that much? What do you mean? I'm climbing like 5.7. Actually, it's...
It seems we have a G8N. I think it's a 1 trying to chase us down.
Oh yeah, there are loads of tanks.
Honorable death coming for us, ladies and gentlemen.
The heavy tank.
Death Star is upon us. We shall.
Yeah,
I mean, we can actually turn for him. I would like to do it. I'm really into that kind of like stuff.
Let's just keep going this way, because then that means you'll have to use his front gunners. Okay.
Oh my god! That's the perfect music! Who put this?
What are you listening to?
Eye of the Tiger. It's from my list. Best timing ever, like, couldn't have
Dornier.
Been done better than this.
Dornier at the 8 o'clock as well.
Who's this?
You the G8N1 is going for a pass in front of us.
That's good.
Don't shoot yet, you're not gonna hit him. Oh, fuck it.
He's starting to shoot! Open fire! Okay, the heading is, holy shit, he's so fast.
Heading to the base.
Oh no, that's the 20 mils! Ah! Who needs naval game when you can do this? Naval gameplay. Right here, right now.
Dornier 335 to the 9 o'clock, 3.8 and closing.
Nah. We need to kill this guy first. It doesn't matter. Keep whipping. Okay, he's coming back. Oh, he's so fine. Like, cool base in D9B.
Oh, that can't come out.
Nah, he's just pussying out. He's climbing even.
He's trying to stall out, I think.
Well, Dornier is not doing anything as well.
Commencing attack.
Bear in mind, they are in the same squad.
Are they?
Do you not want to turn in at some point?
No, we will hit the border anyway, so I'm just gonna keep it that way. Because if we... Oh my god, Certify, why did you turn? Because if we turn, actually, Bema, get back here as well.
Certify, your mic's me, by the way, if you didn't know.
Okay, we hit the border, we will just hit the border and then turn with the border. And that means that actually G8N will be get way closer to us. Yep, Certify, you're right. Smart, man. If you don't die, it will be good. G8N, get over here! Oh shit.
Yeah, okay, IE4.
Am I losing altitude? What? Ouch, ouch, ouch. What the hell? G8N's... Aww, G8N, get over here.
Returning to the airfield.
I lost a lot of stuff. My engine 4 is down. This guy's not climbing.
Failed.
Really? Oh, nice, critical. Where's G8N? Okay, fine. Is he running away?
Oh. Ben has got a fire on engine too.
No! Benmore!
It's out.
That's good. Can't whip anymore, like, I lost already one engine.
Ben was pilot sniped.
God damn it. This shouldn't be undone like this. G8N is a pussy. So sad to see it like this. Look, temperature of the engine. Yeah, I know. Nah. It's time for me to kill him.
Lead a bit more.
Come on, get something important, please. Reloading. Critical. Double critical. Reloading again.
You just lost your tail control at this time.
He's running away! Get back here! It gets out of my what do you call that? Effective range. Plane's fucked up. I got no idea how the hell I get like that many crits on him and nothing happened to him.
Japanese.
I'm losing altitude, I know. Certified, go for him. I can't do it anymore. We're losing altitude. Mayday, mayday. At least I'm in clear. Oh, wait a second, I'm gonna go for bomb. Fuck this. It's so sad that I don't have any kind of... Do I have rudders? No. The tail is nothing right now. Well... All we can say is, yeah, everything is leaking, like, the fucking engines... I lost three engines all- oh my god! G8N got one more. I'm gonna just get that base and then J out. I need to save Captain. Actually, I wouldn't say Captain. Don't look at the fucking engines, fucking- Yeah, you got it! Oh no, you got something else, I thought that you got the G8N. God damn it, man. Opening the bomb base. Let's see.
Wait, what did I just shoot down?
Nah, G56. You get him down.
Oh, he must have crashed.
Yeah, pretty much.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Engine 3 doesn't give a fuck about anything. I will bomb 4, because fuck it.
Oh my god, he's back.
Yeah! Burn, bitches, burn! I hope he dies. I'm reloading. Come on. He will die. Yes!
Just lose.
Yes!
3 o'clock, KI-84.
Oh shit. Got him.
You're not gonna put your flat on to save it.
Well, dead. I won the Death Star. Damn. Wait a second, did we lose? What happened? We won! I don't know what happened, but we won. So basically, those were the last two players? Is this serious of what's happening? Holy shit! Well, that's an epic game.